So I'm going to ask you to either close your eyes, lower your gaze, or not. And settling into your breath. And as you're inhaling, just really allowing yourself and requesting that you open. That with an inhale, you're opening up yourself, your being. And really allowing all the different parts of yourself to be here. Even the parts that may feel anxious or depressed. You know, as well as any parts that feel joyful or excited. Just welcome them all. And again, as Rumi reminds us, welcome and entertain them all. Really having room for yourself. Letting the breath be full and deep. You may put a hand on your heart if you choose, reminding yourself to bring care and kindness to yourself and knowing that you really, really, really deserve that. Just feeling your body on your chair or on your cushion and just letting go. So opening as you inhale and just letting go and releasing as you exhale. Just knowing that whatever you're experiencing, whatever you're feeling in your body is okay. You're okay. And as you're inhaling, just bringing gentleness and kindness to all those different parts of you. And some may be in joy, and again, some may be in pain. And as you're inhaling, just opening to all of you and welcoming all aspects of yourself to be with you and to be in you. And as you're exhaling, just letting go, letting go. staying in touch with your breath. And if there are any times when you get distracted and you keep coming back to your breath, you know, as well as if you're noticing any way that you feel vulnerable, which is natural for us human beings to bring extra kindness and care to any way that your thoughts may be disturbing or you feel any, you know, tension in your body. Always kindness bringing to yourself and yourselves. In a few moments, we'll be coming back. And so take some time to remind yourself to bring care, kindness to all these different parts of yourself, as we'll be focusing on tonight. And then as you feel ready to, you can bring your attention back to your room and to this group.
I hope you found that useful. If you'd like to see more of my videos, just click the subscribe link below. Also, check out my website for lots of free resources, including my newsletter that features a short practice every week. You can find the link to my website in the description below.